The Hawaiian Humane Society just adopted out a unique animal. Kevin, the peacock, was brought in a couple of days ago after a resident found it. The shelter held it for 48 hours, as required by law, to make sure he was not someone else's lost pet. He was made available for adoption today and has already found a home.
Kevin is special. We don't get peacocks in very often, and they don't come out for adoption very often.
Kevin is around 2 years old and is considered a full-grown adult peacock.